Hello, beauties. Hello, champions. What's up? All right, guys. Starting July 1st, 21 days fasting. This fast, I might make a combination of doing protein drinks and just water. So I will let you know how I go as far as if I add protein or not. I will continue to do sea moss because I just started that on Saturday, and I want to see how it works for me. So far, I feel good with it. I feel good. So I will continue that throughout the fast, or at least until it is finished, and we're going to just document how it makes me feel. So July 1st to July 21st, 21 days, let's fast. I have so much I'm seeking. Yes, I need to get my body in submission. I need to get it clean. I need to just get an opening. I need my mindset open, because in 70 days from July 1st, there's something great coming, and I'm so excited. So I just want to get my mind in the right place so that I can just get ready, because it's going to be amazing. All right, guys, I hope that you're ready for this ride with me, because I'm excited. I'm really excited, and it's about to be on like pop, 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 popcorn. Yeah, yeah. All right, guys, are you going to do it with me? 21 days. You can totally do 21 days without food. Totally, 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 totally. You can do it. But seek your doctor. See what they say about you and your body. I know my body. I can do it. It's that mind you got to bring under submission, because that body want to do what it want to do. But once you get your mindset ready, your body will fall in place. All right, guys, let's go. Yes, I'm so full of energy. It's the exercise, I tell you. It's the exercise for me. It's the exercise for me. Bye, guys.